They're not. Maddie, they look exactly the same to me. Oh, hey, look, it's the pirate. One of them. I didn't expect to see a person on the sea in the storm. Have you seen a great white shark around here, young one? Claws, the enemy of my husband, must be around here somewhere. Creases lead to this place for sure. Claws is known to be sighted only on stormy nights. On a stormy night just like this, took my husband. That was 36 years ago. Here for sure, everything leads to this place. By the way, I've dived several times and I noticed that the terrain changed every time. It was very confusing for newcomers. I just don't have enough time to get used to it. No one, can you find Claws for me? You are familiar with this place, I need to find it before the storm passes. Just give me a holler when you find Claws' hideout and I will come right to you. Okay. The angles of stuff and before I noticed that it was different. I love the fact that it nearly takes all of my ammo to deal with this one guy. Okay. I think that works because it does highlight it compared to the black dress, which does make her look a little bit larger. Yes, it does have. It has a tail. Can't change the sleeves, so if something's off like the top of the shoulder sticking out, I can't just use it or else it'll bug me. That would also bug me too, especially now that I've noticed it. short fin mako. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is like the easiest one too. Yes, it looks a little weird, but if you think about it being like one of the dresses where the shoulders are open but it connects on the lower part of the sleeve, that does kind of work. I was thinking more if you like make the shirt look big, I guess. Then, I don't have ammo to fight you. Come on, man. Really? Okay. Well, that's annoying. I did get both of those from that, though. We have all the ingredients, so we just need shark. Didn't think of it that way, it could work, but that's a later experiment. Alright. That's not what I wanted to use. I feel like I'm ready to fight Great Shark. Hey, what's going on? I mean, he's somebody that I can look at and just be like, okay, he's good with technology. Mr. Claus, we're fighting Santa Claus. I would really like the box thingy to try to drop me a flippin' sniper rifle, so that way I can have some goddamn range. But all it wants to do is give me the fucking shotgun, and he spawns closer every single freaking time. Got him. Third phase? Nope. Grandma coming in clutch, but I have no health. Oh, it gave me some oxygen. Okay, oh my god. Hello. 1 kilogram of shark meat. That is all we got. Holy crap. Okay. Some slight differences, but as long as you're happy about it, that's good. Finally, look how my long range van thanks to you, as long as it gave you peace. It's a necklace made of its teeth that broke off of it during my first encounter. I don't need it anymore, but it will help you in your adventure. May you live in peace. What a granny. Sure, teeth necklace. I bet you would risk your life to get it where I didn't do this to collect cards. Make way for the future generation, I will keep an eye on you. Claws is thin, okay. Yeah. Clark Cruz is looking for that one to take revenge for her husband who got eaten by it 36 years ago. Okay. Okay, so we need to hit it right on the nose of 20 again. So we'll do that and this one. So that's gonna be 25.
Mm-hmm.
Now, was that a good day or not? No. Yes, sort of. Okay. Extra stormy, all right. Check. Some energy today, yeah. Man. You can come check out the chicken farm real quick. I got something to show you. Yep, hello, Asato. Yep, it's from the new game I was playing these days. Oh, game raising digital fish. Feed them and keep them happy and they grow and mutate. Feeding Gaio. As soon as I get up in the morning, come to think about it, I completely forgot to do that today. Wait a sec. Alright, now I'll go back. Hell, Gaio is satisfied. Fun besides just catching fish. What is with indie developers and interface that keeps you company in your mobile phone? If you didn't make it happen, you can see it mutate into a variety of new creatures. Take care of your digital fish. That's the only new photo. So all of that's harvestable, okay. What is it with indie developers and putting mini games within the game that is supposed to be a mini game? Oh, it's just a thing. We can't actually, like, feed or do anything with it. Yes, I want to buy 102 of them. Alright, what's up? I ended to buy a new instrument, and I found some awesome stuff on sale for a limited time, so I bought them just before the sale ended. You worry about coming to the chicken farm when you're busy. Exactly, did you? An egg storage box. The storage can keep up to 50 eggs. Now you don't have to collect eggs every day. You can just wait until it fills up and collect them all in one go. Chicken feeder. This machine automatically feeds your chicken and increases the egg production rate. You have the ultimate chicken farm. But I guess they're not free. Nope, I'm a bit short on cash since I'm prepping for a new album. But I bought them at a special discount, which was pretty much a steal.
Shut out.
I'll hold on to them for now. Just tell me when you need them, and I can install them for free. Help you run the chicken farm. If you purchase an egg storage box, you can store up to 50 eggs without harvesting them. Chicken feeder will automatically feed stuff. Okay. 17,000? Bro. Alright. So now I just need to go down and fight the spider crabs. I want to see if this guy has anything yet. They love their hat, so I couldn't make them without it. Alright. I mean, it is a pretty good looking hat, so. We got the passage unlocked, Betty. What the fuck are you? There we go. A blobfish. I'm pretty sure I have to catch this guy with a net. Hands are starting to hurt from having to like mash that. We should still be in the glacier area, right? Yeah, okay. Dang, if they didn't have to make complex heaters about stuff. There we go. You're welcome, Maddie. There we are. Mm-hmm.
kill for me.
Fishies. Just get on the hook. There we go. Should be getting some sleep soon. Buddy is saying for me to sleep, but I don't want to miss you getting out of this place. Well, hopefully I won't be too much longer. That can move, okay. Shouldn't I just be able to pick this up and run into the thing? Why do I have to put it into one of these? Probably like a magnifying glass. Probably is, but like at the beginning they had us do where we would just carry it into the wall. Like this you could use for like general heating and stuff, but everything else doesn't make too much sense, but that's alright. There we go. We're gonna get in there and we're gonna have to get a heat suit or something. We're gonna hit it and there's gonna be a bunch of Gaddons over there. I also see King Long already in the background, so. Is that Mr. Long? Okay. Well, that wasn't quite what I was expecting. Go down, go down. Just go straight down. Nope, it's already back. Okay. Yes, that is what we're doing, Dave. This makes no sense going pointy sideways. Especially since the current should already be either destroying it or at least slowing down the creature. He ain't dead yet. Why even? Okay. And this makes a bit more sense. Mm. Who in the hell just grabbed me? Is it Samo? If it's Samo, I'll give him a handshake. It's Samo. I'll freeze it if I go any further. Well, I must first return to Homer and ask him. He may have something to protect me from the cold. Gotcha. He said pull, but we're pushing him. He thinks he's so awesome. He didn't just run from a giant Gaddon. That was probably King Long or something. Spoil the area for sure with your light diving suit. Are people clear? Clothes with divine free treats and can withstand the cold. Talented friends, take this cloth and ask your friends. Changing from the cold. Okay. I think he went around town saying he didn't know about him. He's incredible. Incredible? Okay. I'm almost at 1,000 of the thing. Ah, so we can go straight to the glacial area now. Okay. Dumbo octopus? Is that really what I got? It is, okay. Question mark. Somebody here? Oh. Of course somebody's here. Somebody's always here. Thank you. Yes, they show him as the dragon, which is supposed to be the strongest. Where he represents the lion. Mm. Begin. Oh, I see it once. Big swoops. Okay. We're trying here, man. We're trying. This is not quite how you would do this, but that's okay. Yes, we are Banjo. Of course your dish was excellent, Wang Peng. For flawless taste, but it wasn't good enough to impress me. But Banjo's dish, it gave me a whole new experience with a fish called Stargazer. To be honest, it was my first time tasting a fish. It made a perfect blend of the interesting and fresh taste of a Stargazer and the classic taste of the sweet and sour soy sauce. Talking about the only taste, yours was better, Wang Pang, but I highly admire Banjo's attempt to present a foreign taste in a familiar way. My final verdict is Banjo. Congratulations. Saves words for more action and we love it. Today's winner of Challenge the Chef is Banjo, the defending champion. What a competition, what a judgment. Woo! I got a perfect score. Cares about nationality when it comes to food. Flavor is fair game. New inspirations for Chinese cuisine while preparing for this competition. I will write them down. Help me try something new when you have time.
All right.
Blobfish spring rolls. Ooh. Tomato egg soup, small spotted duck, jam soup, fried tomato and snailfish, fried mint shrimp placed between slices of squared bread. It's gone up, what, 3% in almost an hour? Or two, maybe? We're gonna save that one for tomorrow. We gotta aim for around 26. Thirty-two. And we'll do one of these. So it's gonna push it close to 40. As I've been using it. Yeah. That's okay. You're the guy who got out of the food first. What do you? What? Oh, come on. So again, that was right on the nose of 30. That's okay though. Nearly 10,000, alright. Glacier, okay. Ah, Dr. Bacon, how's it going? Is everything going well? I opened the passage to the glacier area, but I can't explore the area because it's too cold. It's not warm enough, I see. But I don't know how to use it. The cloth is warm to the touch. Found in the Sea People's Cave. I can make a cold resistant suit if I have a mechanical part that can patch up the items. From John Watson's suit. You're right, actually I bought some complex mechanical parts. Just water pressure, I may be able to do something with this, but it's too damaged to be used without repair. Only if you could find one intact somewhere. I need to organize my thoughts. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright.